मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द मिनिमाइजेशन टेक्निक, द मिनिमाइजेशन टेक्निक टैबुलेशन मेथड। मिनिमाइजेशन टेक्निक टैबुलेशन मेथड, इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज क्वाइन नेट क्लस्की मेथड। इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज क्वाइन नेट क्लस्की मेथड। ओके, टैबुलेशन मेथड और इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज क्वाइन MC CLUSKUIN, right? Klusky method. Okay, it is also one of the minimization technique. This is named after the method invented by the Quine McCluskey. Okay, in this method, before going to find know the steps of the this method, we need to know some information. Okay, as already I have given one problem. Just see. ప్రాబ్లమ్ లోకి వెళ్ళేటప్పుడు బిఫోర్ వీ నీడ్ టు సీ ద రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఇన్ ది సిస్టమ్. ఓకే, ద ఫస్ట్ వన్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు రిమెంబర్ వీఆర్ రిప్రజెంట్ ఇన్ యువర్ సిలబస్ యూఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ టు టాబ్యులేషన్ మెథడ్ ఓన్లీ ఫర్ ఫోర్ వేరియబుల్. ఇన్ యువర్ సిలబస్ యూఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ ద ఫోర్ టాబ్యులేషన్ మెథడ్ ఫర్ ఓన్లీ ఫోర్ వేరియబుల్. దట్ ఇస్ వీ నీడ్ టు రిప్రజెంట్ ఓన్లీ ఫోర్ వేరియబుల్ నెంబర్. దెర్ఫోర్ ద ఫోర్ వేరియబుల్ ఈస్ రిప్రజెంటెడ్ ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ బైనరీ. కాబట్టి ఐఎమ్ టేకింగ్ ద డెసిమల్ నెంబర్ ఫర్ ఫోర్ వేరియబుల్. వీఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ 2 to the power of 16 possible. That is, we are taking 0 to 15 numbers. Okay, we are taking 0 to 15 numbers. Nana screen kanipistunda nana
ada padu
nana screen kanipistunda?
Yes sir.
Okay, the decimal numbers are represented from 0 to 15. Decimal numbers are represented from 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. And the binary equivalent of 0. Binary equivalent of 0 is 0, 0, 0, 0. Binary equivalent of 1 is 0, 0, 0, 1. Binary equivalent of 2, 0, 0, 1, 0. Binary equivalent of 3, 0, 0, 1, 1. Binary equivalent of 4 is 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. 5 is 0, 1, 0, 1. 6, 0, 3, 0, 1, 0. 0, 3, 1. 8 1 0 0 9 1 0 1 10 1 0 1 0 11 1 0 1 1 12 1 1 0 1 13 1 1 0 1 15 4 1s. These are the binary representations of the given decimal number in 4-bit binary. This 4-bit binary is represented in terms of 8421 code. 8421 code lo kanipistundi. That is each and every 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1 multiply the corresponding index value. Now in this method we are going to arrange these numbers in a systematic way. These numbers are arranged in a systematic way based upon the index value. The index number is nothing but here I am going to write the zero index. See, all the 4 bit binary numbers count where there is a zero number of ones are there. Zero number of ones only for the decimal number 0 we are having zero number of ones. That is, we are having 0 or 0 number of ones. Similarly, this is completed. Now, index value 1. See the in 4-bit representation where there is only one number of 1. See, 0, 0, here if you count the number of ones are 1. If you count here the number of ones are 1, that is 1. If you count here, this is number of ones are 2. Again, if you count for 4, 0, 1, double 0, number of ones are less. I can write the number of ones are for the decimal number 1, decimal number 2, and similarly, decimal number 1, decimal number 2, and decimal number 4, 0, 1, double 0, it is 4. And similarly, next, decimal number 8, comma 8. And similarly, see, now, in case 1 is shown, count the number of ones in the given binary number. Number of ones are 1 approach to the last one. The one index numbers are 1, 2, 4, 8. Zero index are only 0. Similarly, index number 2. Index number 2, verify 2 number of 1s. That is, this is the 2 number of 1. 3. Similarly, 5. We are having 2 number of 1s. 3, 5. Similarly, 6. 3, 5, 6. And similarly, 9. 100. You have two number of ones, 9. And similarly, 12 is completed. And we are having the so 10 also, sir. 10, comma, 12. 10 could have 10, 1, 2 number of ones. The index number 2, the decimal numbers are 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, 12. The index number 2 are 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, 12. Find the index number 3 now. 3 number of ones are coming from 7. That is, this is the number 7. 3 number of ones, 7. Again, 3 number of ones, 11. 3, 7, comma, 11. And 3 number of ones again. 11th row time which again we got the 13 and 14. 11, 13, 14. These are the index numbers with 3. And the final one is 4 number of ones. We are having only one number, that is 15. Here we are finding in step 1. First we will write the decimal number. After the decimal number, we already WhatsApp lo share chesanu me a sheet ki me raaskuntu chudandi. The first column is min terms. The min terms are represented in terms of decimal numbers. Okay, the second step we are representing the binary rearrangement of the min terms based upon the index number. We will arrange the numbers based upon the index number. Then we will make the comparisons between each and every level. And if first meeru zero index ante enunna check chesukoni, zero index only 0. 1 index we are having 1, 2, 4, 8. 2 index we are having 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, 12. 3 index 7, 11, 13, 14. And 4 index is 15. Only 4 variable matrame check chestunnam. Ik syllabus ka 4 variable unda. 5 variable same method, there is no difference. Okay. Just make identification kosam rasanu. Here we are going to verify the minimization technique using tabulation method, or it is also called as point net plus key method. Point Nekoski method. Okay, first problem we are going to see. Me daggara already problem undana notes lo rasukom cheppanu. Me raayalsina avasaram ledhu, but a problem meeru open chesukoni unchandi. Nen steps cheptunna, steps ni verify chestunte veldam. I will explain the steps. You have to verify the steps for all the problems. Okay, we are going to discuss the first problem. F of A comma B comma C comma D. The problem I write here. F of A comma B comma C comma D. Given the terms are sigma of M. The min terms given as 0, 2, 3, 6, 8, 0, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, and 15. This is the first problem we are going to see. And the second problem also right now, the same problem we are adding some don't care conditions. A, B, C, D. Sigma of M, 0, 3, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11. The same problem we are taking the don't care sign. We have eliminated the 2, 12 and 15. That is, we are adding the don't care of 2 comma 12 comma 15. We are going to find the prime implicants, essential prime implicants in minimized form, and for the given SOP expression, which is my sum of products expression, we already material lo ichchanu. Ide problem lo manam em chestunnam, the same method, same steps, last step okate maarthundi, don't care sunna, don't care lekapoyina sare. Here we have assumed that 2 12 and 15 are don't care. A three numbers, a three min terms don't care. The steps are same for with don't care, without don't care. With don't care, without don't care, same. Okay. You will see the how and variation of the chapter. We will continue from that step now. The first, in the first step, we have to write the min terms. Min terms, we have to note the min terms. Min terms. What are the min terms? The min terms are indicated as 0, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is the first step. Now we have to write the min terms as it is. Min problem lo statement lo edaithe min terms icharo same min terms ni note cheyandi. Then the step number 2 is we have to write the rearrangement of min terms based on the index value. That is, we are going to write rearrangement of min terms. First, you are writing this order must be starting from the zero index first, or from 1, 2, 3, 4. And our kitchen min terms will zero index numbers in. In that, I have said. What are the zero index numbers? No, the zero index
zero.
Zero. That is first. I am writing the zero index number zero. Now, what are the options? What I have to make a separation. That is, this is separated. Next, one index numbers. No, in this min terms, what are the one index numbers? ఇక అయిపోయినా అయిపోయిన టిక్ కొట్టేసుకున్నాను. దిస్ ఈజ్ అయిపోయింది, జీరో కవర్ అయిపోయింది కూడా జీరో రాసేసాను. వాట్ ఆర్ వన్ ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ అంటే ద బైనరీ ఈక్వలెంట్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ నెంబర్స్ మస్ట్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు వన్. టోటల్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ వన్స్ ఆర్ వన్. దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద నెంబర్స్ నన్ను 2, 8, 2 and 8. టేక్ ఎ టిక్ మార్క్ ఆన్ దీస్ టు నెంబర్స్. దట్ ఈస్ యూ హావ్ కవర్డ్ ఇన్ దిస్ 2 and 8. ఓన్లీ 2, 8 నన్ను ఇందాక నెంబర్స్ చెప్పాను, ఆ నెంబర్స్ మీకు గుర్తుండాలి. ఓన్లీ 2, 8 are the one index numbers. నన్ను ఇది మీకు డౌట్ అనిపిస్తే ఇక్కడ రాయటం, యూ హావ్ టు రైట్ ద బైనరీ నెంబర్స్. మీ పక్కనే బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ రాసుకుంటే డౌట్ 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1 0 3 1. బైనరీ ఈక్వల్ టు రాసుకోవచ్చు, తప్పేం లేదు. 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 1. మీరు ఇలా వెరిఫై చేసుకున్నట్టు రాయచండి. అంటే ఇక్కడ మిన్ టర్మ్ ఆర్ఎల్స్ యూ కెన్ రైట్ బైనరీ ఈక్వలెంట్ అండ్ దెన్ యూ కెన్ రైట్ ద రీఅరేంజ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ మిన్ టర్మ్స్ బేస్డ్ అప్ ఆన్ ద ఇండెక్స్. అంటే ఇండెక్స్ లో రాస్తుంది. దట్ ఈస్ మనకు ఓన్లీ 2 నెంబర్స్ కనిపిస్తుంది. వన్ ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ ఆర్ 2 and 8. నెక్స్ట్ నన్ను వాట్ ఆర్ ద 3 ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్. నన్ను 3 ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ నన్ను 1 ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ 0, 1, 8 అయిపోయింది. సరే 1 అయిపోయింది. 2 ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ ఉన్నాయి. 2 అనేది ఏమవుతుంది? 3. 6 లో తీసుకున్న నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ వన్స్ ఆర్ 2, 3, 6 అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ చెక్ చేయండి. 1 0 1 0 10 3 6 10 10 కూడా అయిపోయింది. నెక్స్ట్ నేను 1 1 0 1 12 3 6 10 12. దీస్ ఆర్ ద 2 ఇండెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ అంటే నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ వన్స్ ఆర్ 2 ఇన్ దీస్ మెయిన్ టర్మ్స్. And this is completed. Next, 3 index numbers. On 3 index numbers, we are having only 7. 7 cover chaser, you can write the 7, and you can verify 1 0 1 1 11. 7 and 11 are the 3 index numbers. And next, we are having the number mistake. Sir, 12th row to 15. Under 15, write 15. 1 1 1 1. 4 index number is 15. We have got the 15. And that's what I call the first step. Now we have to write the min terms, and you have to identify the binary equivalent of the given min terms. And the step number 2, rearrangement of min terms based on the index value. First, we'll write the 0 index. Next, 1 index, 2 index. 3 index, 4 index. 0 index అంటే మీనింగ్ ఏంటన్నా, 0 number of 1s ఇన్ ద బైనరీ ఈక్వలెంట్, ఓన్లీ 0 ఇస్ దేర్. దిస్ ఈస్ కంప్లీటెడ్. దేర్ ఫార్ వీ హ్యావ్ ఎ సపరేటెడ్ దిస్ గ్రూప్ అండ్ దెన్ వీ హావ్ టేకన్ ద సెకండ్ గ్రూప్. దిస్ గ్రూప్ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ ద ఓన్లీ 1 index numbers. 1 index numbers అంటే బైనరీ ఈక్వలెంట్ లో మీకు నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ వన్స్ 1 ఉండాలి. దిస్ ఈస్ 2 and 8. ఇట్ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ ఓన్లీ ద నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ వన్స్ యాజ్ 1. దేర్ ఫోర్ 2 and 8 are completed. This is 1 index number, and we have taken separated line. This is a separate group. Next, the third group with a 2 index number. Number of ones are equal to 2. Number 3, 0 0 1 1. It is 72. 60. 0 1 1 0. It is 7. Total number of ones is 2. Next, 10. 1 0 1 0. Number of ones are 2. 12 1 1 0. It is 2. That is 3 6 10 12 are the 2 index numbers. This is also completed. We have separated the group. Next, we have gone to the three index number 7 0 triple 1 7 next 11 0 sir 1 0 1 1 11 3 three index number is completed we have taken a separate group and the last one is four index number like this we have to make the group now now ikkada varaku ardham ayyindana now we are going to write the minimization that is we are going to pay we are writing the pairs this is the step number 1 I am taking a separate line here also separate line step number 1 we are going to compare each and every successive groups this is my successive and this is my preceded and okay this is successor this is successor and this is the preceded and then what we have to compare only these two groups we are going to compare this group and this group after completion we are going to compare this group and this group after completion we are going to compare this group and this group after completion of this group and we are going to compare these two groups and each and every successive two groups are compared here the comparison is done with a difference of 2 to the power of n and naku ee compare chesapudu ela undalante this difference must be power of 2 2 power of lo undalante if I subtract 2 minus 0 ento avutundana 2 minus 0 is 2 that is you can write 2 power of 1 that is I can make a comparison when the difference is 2 power of n then we call this as a valid comparison then it is called as a valid comparison and valid comparison is such that we here this number the successor number is always greater than predecessor number the successor number is always greater than predecessor number that is 2 is greater than 0 we can make a comparison similarly 8 is greater than 0 we can make a comparison like this we have compared and we have written there next when you are comparing these two groups if you are comparing these two groups if you see 3 minus 1 see 3 minus 1 3 minus 2 it is also 1 you can write 2 power of 0 this is a valid comparison that is a valid comparison here also we can make 6 minus 2 10 minus 2 12 minus 2 like this we are going to compare each and every number and we are going to write the separate table which is a valid comparison now valid comparison ante confirm ga ela undali the comparison difference must be great, powers of 2 undali and successor number must be greater than predecessor number okay this is the rule we are going to follow whenever the comparison is completed we have to make the tick mark na ikka tick marks ane chaala important me default ga anni tick petteyadu na nenu mee paper lo tick pettichanu malli meer pen iskoni you make one more tick mark na verify avutundalo check chesukondi first verify chesanu I have completed all the tick marks now I am going to verify these two that is we are going to compare 2 with 0 that is 0 is compared with 2 what is the difference nana the difference is 2 therefore it is a valid difference write the difference in a bracket write the difference in a bracket and make a tick mark that is when it is completed valid comparison ayindi comparison ayipoyindi ikkada edaithe numbers vastunaro aa numbers ni min terms nundi ikkada tick mark cheyali next 8 is compared with 0 that is 0 comma 8 8 ante entra na the difference is 8 8 ante em raayachu you can write 8 as 2 power of 3 it is also valid that is write a tick mark here and write the difference only rendu itmadhi difference entha ochina 8 in this bracket we are writing the difference as in within the bracket 0 is 8 is compared with 0 the difference is 8 write the difference here and keep it in a bracket that is the first group is completed the this is compared with this group ee part ayipoyindi now we are going to compare this group with this group now therefore I am comparing 3 6 ee group complete ayipoyindi like separation now ee two groups complete ayipoyindi ante oka separation iskunnam now we are going to compare 3 with 2 2 comma 3 what is the difference rana 1 1 ante em raichana 2 power of 0 it is a valid comparison write the difference as 1 write the difference as 1 write the difference as 1 next comparison em cheppanan 3 comma 2 ayipoyindi 6 comma 2 comma 6 nan 2, 6. It is a valid comparison. Check this. 2, 6. The difference is 4. It is also valid. Next, 2, 10. 2, 3. Aipindi. 2, 6. Aipindi. 2, 10. That percentage is known. 2, 10. It is a difference is 8. It is also valid. Next, 12 minus 2. 12 minus 2. It is a 10. It is not a valid comparison. Therefore, I am not writing this comparison. Now, ikkadiki daipoyindi. Dento compare chesam ippudu varaku. We have compared all the numbers with respect to 2. Now, we have to again compare all the numbers with respect to 8. That is 3, 8. 3, 8 cheyacha ledha. First one. This number is always greater than idundal. That is the first invalid combination. And 3 ni 8 ni cheyakoddu. Endukante 3 must be greater than 8 undal. Successor number must be greater than 8. And the difference must be 2 to the power of n lo undal. This is not a valid combination. Therefore, we are not making comparison. Next. 6, 8. We cannot make 6, 8. Endukante 6 minus 8 is a 2 nan. But ikkada chudnanu naaku negative number la confuse. That is, we are going to compare 6 minus 2. This is a smaller number and this is a larger number. Evan cheppinanu ikkada this number is must be small and this number must be large. That is, 6 minus 2 is not a valid combination. Next, 10 minus 2. 10, that is, we can minus, so 10, 8, 10. 8, 10 avutundi, the difference is 2. It is a valid comparison. 10 is greater than 8. Therefore, we can write 8, 10. The difference is 2. 8, 10. The difference is 2. Next, 8, 10 aipoyindi. 8 and 12 now. 8, 12. The difference is 4. 12 is greater than 8. That is, we can write 8, 12. The difference is 4. Okay. All the valid comparisons are over. Check now. మీ సెకండ్ గ్రూప్ లో అన్ని కంపారిజన్స్ అయిపోయేలా చూసుకోండి. అన్ని కంపారిజన్స్ కంప్లీట్ అయిన చూసుకోండి. దర్ ఇస్ 8, 12. ఎవ్రీ కంపారిజన్ అయిపోయిన చూసుకోండి అండ్ వెరిఫై ఆల్ ద టిక్ మార్క్స్. అన్ని అయిపోతే మేక్ ఎ సెపరేషన్ హియర్ ఆల్సో. మేక్ ఎ సెపరేషన్ హియర్ ఆల్సో. నౌ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు కంపేర్ దీస్ టూ గ్రూప్స్. సి 7 - 3 4 అండ్ 3, 7. It is a valid comparison. We can make. Next, 7, 6. 6, 7. It is a valid comparison. We can written as 1. Next, 7, 10. We cannot make. 7 and 12. Endukani 7 is less than these numbers. So comparison cheyakoddu. Next, 11 - 3. 11 - 3 entrana. What is 11 - 3? 8. That is 3, 11. It is a valid comparison. We can write as 8. Next, 11 complete happened. 11, 3 happened. 11, 6. 5. It is not a valid. 11 - 6. 5. Then it is not 2 to the power of. We cannot write the combination here. 11 - 10. We can write the combination. 10, 11. Valid combination. Therefore, we can write here. 11, 12. 11, 12. Chapanna. Whether we can make the comparison 11, 12. 11 is smaller number, 12 is larger number. Therefore, we cannot write 11, 12. Even though it is 11 - 12 is 1, we are getting a valid 2 to the power of 0. But we cannot write. This is a smaller number and this is a larger number. Therefore, we cannot write this combination also. Therefore, this group is also completed. Now, the last two groups we are going to compare. 15, 7. There is 7, 15. The difference is 8. It is a valid combination. 11, 15. It is a valid combination. Difference is 4. See now. Verify whether all the tick marks are there. With material lockada, I have not given the tick mark for the one combination. Sorry, any combination which you choose. 0, 2, 8, 3, 7, 6, 10, 12, 7, 11, 15. All the minterms are covered in the step number 1. Now we are going to find the step number 2. Now we are going for the step number 2. Step number 2. See now, what is the step number 2? Ippudu varaku em chesanu, we have compared this group with this group with a valid combination. The valid combination is nothing but the difference must be 2 to the power of n, and the difference must be the successor number is greater than predecessor number. And the second group must be greater than first group. Third group must be greater than second group. Fourth group must be greater than third group. Fifth group must be greater than fourth group. And every time groups ni compare chestunappudu, this should be successor is always greater than predecessor, and the difference should be greater than the difference should be in the order of 2 to the power of n lo undalam. Like this we have written the step number 1. Now we are going for the step number 2. In the step number 2, we are going to compare in a similar fashion. That is, now group 1 is compared with respect to the group 2. This group 1 is compared with respect to group 2. Here, the valid comparison is such that the difference must be equal. In order to make the comparison, we have to verify that equality in difference. That is, wherever the difference is there, here the difference is 2. Here the difference is 2. Therefore, we can compare only these two numbers. We can compare only these two numbers. Our two numbers matrame compare cheyali. Endukante the difference 2 ainappudu these four midterms 0, 2, 8, 10 will form a quad. The KMAP lo check chestunte this will form a quad. These cells will form the quad. 0, 2, 8, 10 will form a quad. Where the difference, wherever the difference is identical, there we need to make the comparison. Therefore, I am going to make the comparison between these two numbers and the difference student. What are the numbers in 0, 2, 8, 10? I am writing 0, 2, 8, 10. In this bracket, we are going to write the minimum difference. 0, 2 is 2. 0, 8 is 8. The minimum difference and maximum difference we are going to write. And the difference is must be in the order of 2 to the power of n. See, then cover chesina na, we have covered this number 0, 2. And 2, 8. Take a tick mark for the both the numbers. 0, 2 and 8, 10. These two numbers complete aina round numbers ki tick mark isukunnanu. Now verify. Inke edanna difference equal ga vachindha chudandi. Only two. Ee group lo only oka number vachindi. We have completed these two numbers. Therefore, this is completed. Now second. 0, 8 difference. 8 difference on number 8. We are having the 8 differences, these two. Now check these two numbers. We are going to check these two numbers. Difference 8. 8 difference. And verify the minterms. 0, 8, 2, 10. 0, 2, 8, 10. Already these numbers are covered. We can check the difference 8. These two numbers compare. By writing the comparison, if you observe the midterms, 0, 2, 8, 10 is also covered. Therefore, I can make a tick mark here also. Already cover it in the article, cover it here. Therefore, we can make a tick mark here also. Next. Now, this group is completed, first group. Now, we are going to compare the second group with third group. This second group, third group to compare. Rule 8, na? Difference must be identical. The difference 1. Difference 1 ekkada, we are having difference 1. Write the numbers down. The difference are identical. Verify. 2 and 6, the difference is 4. 3 and 7, the difference is 4. It is in the order of 2 power of n. Therefore, I am writing the second group. 2, 3, we are comparing this number with this number. 6, 7. What is the minimum difference? 1 and maximum difference is 4. 1, 4. 1, 4 is the maximum difference. That is 2, 3 is compared with 6, 7, which are having the identical difference as 1. And we have write the 2, 3, 6, 7. The minimum difference 1 and maximum difference is 4. See now, inka edana one difference vachindanu, we can have the one difference with these two numbers. 2, 3, the difference is 1. 10, 11, the difference is 1. We can make the comparison of these two numbers. These two numbers. Identical difference, we can make the comparison. Right? 2, 3, 10, 11. The minimum difference is 1. And maximum difference is minimum difference is 1, maximum difference is 2 comma 10 is 8, that is 1 comma 8. What are the numbers covered? These two minterms are also covered. Okay, this is completed. Now verify the one difference is first minterm one difference comparison. Now verify for fourth difference. Difference of 4 and 4. These two numbers. Now we are going to check these two numbers. The difference are identical. It is, if you see the minterms 2, 3, 6, 7, it is also covered. Therefore, I am taking a tick mark here also. 2, 3, 6, 7 is also covered in the previous group. And the group like cover up and we have making the tick mark. It could cover the kachatang e group. Okay. This is completed. Next, 4 difference malayan on the, there is no 4 difference. Check for 8 difference. We are having 8 difference one. We are going to check these two numbers. 2, 3, 10, 11. It is also 2, 3, 10, 11. It is also for this. Take a tick mark here. Take a tick mark here. And verify the remaining number. We have left with the difference of 2. Difference 2 is already. The difference of 2 is already. There is no need to compare. Difference of 4. Only 4 is none. Verify these two differences. Can we make the comparison or not? 8 comma 2 difference is 4. 3 comma 7 difference is 4. The differences are identical, but we cannot write the group. In the context, this successor number is less than predecessor number. 3 is less than 8. Even and similarly 7 is less than 12. Children, the difference kuda manaki powers of 2 2 minus 3 5. 5 is not in the powers of 2. 12 minus 7 5. It is not in the powers of 2. There. If you observe, the differences are identical, but this internal differences are not powers of 2, and this number is less than this number. 3 is less than 8, 7 is less than 12. Therefore, we cannot cover this coverage. This coverage is not covered. This is not covered. There is no tick mark. My notes for check chest corner, there is no tick mark for this minterms 8 and 12. Now, we have completed all the possibilities. Now, we are checking the third group with fourth group none. Now, verify the 4 none. 4 across the choice. Identical 3 and 11 minus 3. We can make a comparison. 8. 7 minus 15. We can make a comparison. 8. That is, we can write the set, last comparison. 3 comma 7 comma 11 comma 15 with minimum difference as 4. Maximum difference as 8. 7 minus 3, 4. 7 minus 7 is 8. 4 comma 8. Now, verify. 4 input later. Next, 1. E number check chestunnam. We are comparing the third group with fourth group with all possibilities. There is no one difference. We cannot make the comparison of 1 with this group. 8. We have one comparison. 3, 7, 11, 15. Already, 3, 7, 11, 15 is covered. Therefore, we can make a tick mark for this number also. We can make a tick mark for 3, 7, 11, 15. Already this group is covered. Therefore, there is no need to write once again. And next, one comparison. There is no one comparison. Now check none. All the possibilities has covered and we have entered into the step number 2. Ila any steps well are. Wherever there is a valid comparison, you can any chase no. First group is compared with the second group. We have verified the is the differences are identical. Difference equal ga unte ne chesam. Similarly, second group, third group compare chesam. Difference equal ga unnapudu maatrame check chesam. Similarly, in the step 2 also, verify the differences. The 2 comma 8, is there any differences equal to 2 comma 8 in the second group? The first group, second group, 2 comma 8 akkada vachinu chudandi raledu. Therefore, there is no further comparison. Similarly, 1 comma 4, there is no comparison. 1 comma 8, there is no comparison. That is, there is no comparison between these two groups and these two groups. Therefore, we are stopping the comparison with this. Ekkada stop cheyalante, ekkada varaku aithe possibilities unnai, akkada varaku compare chestunnam. Possibility lenappudu, then we will stop the comparisons. That is, this is the final step in this method. Step 2. Okay? Mee andaru ikkada note chestunnam. Step 2 varaku note chestunnam. ఇక మనం కవర్ కాని మింటమ్స్ ఏంటన్నా 8, 12. This is not covered. And these four groups: group one, group two, group three, group four. These groups are not covered. Now we are going to write the another table. Now, if ever can doubt in the, I am going to erase. If ever can doubt in the, I am chapalna. If ever can doubt some nayer, this method is same for don't care also. Me don't care numbers in that one thing. Second example is chapalna. 2, 12, 15 three numbers this one. Don't care. The same. What are the don't care numbers we have taken? 2, 12, 15. Now don't care numbers. Put it also. This is the don't care number. This is the don't care number. This is the don't care number. Don't care numbers. Good. All the steps are common up to this point. E point over plus same. And the don't care situation. Sir, don't care without don't care. Then equal over the same. Now we are going for the second table. None ever can doubt in the rest. Yes, none. Any doubts, none. This is the most important problem, nana. Kachitanga four sets ka minimum two sets ka ni question repeat avutundi andariki ardham kavalana. Now the second table we are writing the same terms, that is I am writing again the table decimal and the min terms are binary equivalent. We call this as binary equivalent of the numbers. Here we have taken the variables are a, b, c, d. Clarity question rasukuntunnam kada, a, b, c, d, which is in terms of 8421 colon. And similarly, we are going to write the prime implicants. Now, in the cover one number, see, tick marks. 8, 12, but cover one is. See, now, we check just put in the tick marks. Run it, check it. Tick marks, man, parani check just put. The first group is 8, in the step number one. 8, 12 is not covered. The difference is 8, 12. We cover one is 8, 12. The difference of 4, none. We check change. That is not covered. Similarly, the remaining coverages can be considered 0, 2, 8, 10. The difference is 2, 8. This is not covered. And similarly, 2, 3, 10, 11. 2, 3, 10, 11. The difference is 1, 8. 2, 3, 6, 7. 2, 3, 6, 7. The difference is 4, 2, 3, 6, 7. 1, 4. Next 3, 7, 11, 15. Difference is 4, 8. The first difference is the first cover 8, 2, difference 4, 0, 2, 8, 10. The minimum difference is 2, 8. They have written the same here. 2, 3, 10, 11, 1, 8. 2, 3, 6, 7, 1, 4. Okay, check chain. 1, 4 written reverse translation. Choose correct. 3, 7, 11, 15, 4, 8. Now we are going to write the binary equivalent, which is in terms of 8421 code law. Now jagratha check cheyanam ippudu ela rastunnam ante chaala important, chaala mandi mistake ikkade chestaru ee okka ekka step daatipothe solution is very ready. See 8 and 12, this is a 4 bit binary number. The whatever the difference equal after 4 chupistundi kabatti the corresponding position we are going to have a dash. Fourth position dagger dash iskona 8421 bala fourth position dash. What is the binary equivalent of 8 nana? 1000, this is for 8, and 12 antenna 1100. See nana, here This is the variant. Therefore, I can write this as 1-0-0. 1-0-0. The binary equivalent. 1-0-0. And I can write the prime implicant, the one reference to A, B, C, D. I can write A into C bar into D bar. This is my first prime implicant. ఎలా రాశాను ఎయిట్ కామా ట్వెల్వ్ కు బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ రాస్తున్నాను ఎక్కడైతే ఐడెంటికల్ ఉందో ఐడెంటికల్ రాశాను చేంజ్ దగ్గర డాష్ తీసుకుంది దిస్ ఇస్ జీరో అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ దేర్ఫర్ ఐ హావ్ టేకెన్ ద డాష్ హియర్ 0-0-0-0-1-0-0 వన్ అంటే ఇక్కడ ఏబిసిడి ఫార్మాట్ లో ఉంది ఏబిసిడి దిస్ ఈస్ ఏ దిస్ ఈస్ సి బార్ దిస్ ఈస్ డి బార్ ద ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ ఇస్ ఏ సి బార్ డి బార్ సిమిలర్లీ 0-2-8-10 The positions 8 and 2 none. 8 the dash is the 2 the dash is the. We have to fill these 2 none. Ela check chenna. Again, we can write the in a similar fashion. 0 cross the none. 0 onto 0-0-0-0-2. 0-0-1-0-8. 1-0-0-0-10. 1-0-1-0. In the two identical lane which one. This is not identical. And this is not identical. Positions chusukunte this A, B, C, D, 8-4-2-1 lo chustunte. 8th position, 4th, second position. And the remaining positions are -0-0. This is the binary equivalent. We can write this as, what is the position? B bar into D bar. This is one more prime implicant. -0-0. 0-0 copy. The prime implicant is B bar into D bar. B bar into D bar. Next, 2-3-10-11. 2-3-10-11. 2-0-0-1-0-3-0-0-1-1-10-1-0-1-0-11-1-0-1-1. చూడండి ఇక్కడ ఏది ఐడెంటికల్ వచ్చిందో దీ స్టోర్ ఐడెంటికల్ దీ స్టోర్ దిస్ ఇస్ -0-1-. ఇక్కడ నెంబర్స్ చెప్తుంది 1 and 8 నా. 8th పొజిషన్ డాష్ వస్తుంది ఫస్ట్ పొజిషన్ డాష్ వస్తుంది చెప్పి 0-1. The binary equivalent is 0-1. B first. Sorry, that is the operation. B bar into C. B bar into C is the third prime implicant. Third prime implicant. Similarly, we have to write 2-3-6-7. 2. And it's the rough flow chase call on your work. If you direct the right, you think easy. 2-3. Positions చెప్పేస్తున్నాను ఫస్ట్ పొజిషన్ లో డాష్ ఉంది ఫోర్త్ పొజిషన్ డాష్ ఉంది యూ హ్యావ్ టు ఫిల్ దీస్ టూ 2-3-2 అంటే చూడండి 0-0-1-0-3-0-0-1-1-6-0-1-1-0-7-0-3-1 వెరిఫై చేయండి ఎక్కడ వచ్చిందని వేరియేషన్ ఇక్కడ ఫస్ట్ పొజిషన్ వేరియేషన్ సెకండ్ పొజిషన్ వేరియేషన్ 0-1-0-1-. 0 అంటే ఏకి 0 ఉంది కాబట్టి ఏ బార్ సికి 1 వచ్చింది కాబట్టి ఏ బార్ ఇంటూ సి ఏ బార్ ఇంటూ సి అండ్ ద లాస్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ లాస్ట్ వన్ 3-7-11-15 ఫోర్త్ పొజిషన్ ఎయిత్ పొజిషన్ దీస్ టు ఆర్ డాష్ నండి ఫోర్త్ అండ్ ఎయిత్ యూ విల్ చెక్ మీ 3 అంటే 0-0-1-1-7-0-3-1-11-1-0-1-1-15-1-1-1-1. See none. These two numbers are changing. The two numbers change. Therefore, -0-1-1-1-1. We can write this as C into D. These are my prime implicants. That is, we need to identify the prime implicants with the uncovered numbers in the step 1 and step 2. Step 1 or step 2 uncovered mentums evaithe vachayo. వాటిని గ్రూప్ చేసుకొని వాటి యొక్క బైనరీ ఈక్వలెంట్ రాసుకొని యూ హావ్ టు రైట్ ఐడెంటిఫై ద ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్స్ దీస్ ఆర్ మై ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్స్ దీస్ ఆర్ మై ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్స్ నౌ ద లాస్ట్ టేబుల్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ టేబుల్ మరి ఇక్కడ ఏం డౌట్స్ ఉన్నాయన్న మెటీరియల్ లో చెక్ చేయండి డూ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్స్ హియర్ అని యూ హ్యావ్ ఐడెంటిఫైడ్ ద ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్స్ అని నౌ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ ద లాస్ట్ స్టెప్ prime implicant table prime implicant table I am going to erase any doubts nanu up to this step with don't case and without don't case were same up to this step also inda cheppin two problems ki ikkada varaku same e vastundi with don't case without don't case kuda same anam. Now we are going to write the prime implicant table. All of you see the prime implicant table. Meeku already table ichan prime implicant table. I am writing the prime implicants. See naaku vachina prime implicants ikkada rasthunna. I am writing the prime implicants table. Write all the prime implicants A C bar B bar B bar D bar B bar C A bar C C D A bar C and write all the min terms Rana. What are the min terms Rana? In the first problem write all the min terms Rana. The min terms right here you write the all the min terms here the min terms are 0 2 3 6 7 8 10 11 12 15 12 and 15 we are going to write all the min terms. Doubt ante meeku ikkada horizontal vertical lines kuda rasukochu and if you want to make a separation you can make separation like this also for the clear clarity kosam separate chestunnam. I am separating all the table. That is where we are going to draw the table with min terms and prime implicants and verify the first prime implicant man. a bar c bar d deniki vachina min terms ki for the min terms 8 and 12 me table number 2 lo chustunte for the min terms 8 and 12 we got the prime implicant a bar and c bar. A bar c bar d deniki vachina min terms 8 ki 12 ki vachina. Next b bar d bar deniki vachina na b bar d bar deniki vachina min terms nana b bar d bar nan respond avutunnara. The prime implicant b bar d bar is obtained for the min terms a min terms ki vachina 0 me table number 2 lo chudnanu and prime implicant rasam b bar d bar a min terms rasam 0 2 8 10 ఎక్కడైతే ఆ మిన్ టర్మ్స్ కనిపిస్తున్నాయో ఆ మిన్ టర్మ్స్ కి క్రాస్ మార్క్ ఇస్తున్నాను. సిమిలర్లీ b బార్ c నన నేను b బార్ c దేనికి వచ్చింది b బార్ c వాట్ ఆర్ ద మిన్ టర్మ్స్ దట్ ఇస్ కవర్డ్ నా నోట్ చేసుకున్నారు ప్రాబ్లం మీరు లేదంటే మీరు వాట్సాప్ చూసినా మీకు తెలుస్తుంది వాట్సాప్ లో పెట్టారు 2 3 10 11 ద మిన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆర్ 2 3 10 11 2 3 10 11 the min terms are 2 3 11 b bar c and a bar c nan a bar c is for 2 3 6 7 a bar c and the last one is cd is for 3 7 3 7 11 15 we have to fill all the min terms corresponding to the prime implicant. For this prime implicant these two are the min terms we have to make a cross mark. For this min term b bar d bar 0 2 8 10 are the prime min terms. B bar c we have 2 3 10 11 and a bar c we are having the min terms as 2 3 6 7 CD we are having the min terms as 3 7 11 15. After filling this term this is the step where the difference for the don't care problem. If a don't care problem enkonnanu inda meeku if you have a don't case, we don't write the min terms. 2, 12, 15 eliminate chestana. Without don't case, kabatti we have filled all the min terms. Now we have to minimize. We have to find our essential prime implicants. GPIs ne identify cheyali. Ee table nunchi essential prime implicant ne identify cheyali. The essential prime implicants are that which column has single cross mark. And meeru observe cheyandi. ఏ కాలం కైతే సింగిల్ క్రాస్ మార్క్ ఉందో దట్ కరస్పాండింగ్ రో ఇస్ ద ఎసెన్షియల్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ సి అబ్జర్వ్ ద కాలం నెంబర్ 15 వి హావ్ ఎ సింగిల్ క్రాస్ మార్క్ దేర్ఫోర్ ఐ యామ్ టేకింగ్ దిస్ యాస్ టిక్ మార్క్ ఫస్ట్ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై ద కరస్పాండింగ్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఎన్ ఎసెన్షియల్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ డ్రా ఎ స్టార్ మార్క్ ఇక్కడ ఒక స్టార్ మార్క్ ఇవ్వండి ఆర్ ఎల్స్ రైట్ This is your essential prime implicant C bar C into D bar C into D. Essential prime implicant is what? A column is a single cross mark. That is called as an essential prime implicant. Next, verify 12. Take a tick mark. Sorry, one point mistaken. Here we have identified the 15 as your essential prime implicant. This prime implicant is covered as CD. ఈ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ కవర్ అయినప్పుడు ఇక్కడ ఏ మిన్ టర్మ్స్ కవర్ అయినా అకార్డింగ్ టు దిస్ రో ద మిన్ టర్మ్ 3 ఇస్ ఆల్సో కవర్డ్ టేక్ ఎ టిక్ మార్క్ అకార్డింగ్ టు దిస్ మిన్ టర్మ్ 7 ఇస్ కవర్డ్ అండ్ సిమిలర్లీ మిన్ టర్మ్ 11 ఇస్ కవర్డ్ ఎందుకని నేను ఈ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ సెలెక్ట్ చేయడం ద్వారా వి హావ్ సెలెక్టెడ్ సిడి యాజ్ ఎసెన్షియల్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ దెన్ ద మిన్ టర్మ్స్ 3 7 అండ్ 11 15 ఇస్ కవర్డ్ 3 7 11 15 If you observe in the K map, these are the essential prime implicants 3, 7, 11, 15. If you occur to cover chat and the mean terms 11 is selected, 7 is selected, 3 is selected. Next, I am going to check for the mean term 12. Mean term 2, this column is also single column with single cross mark. Therefore, I am selecting this mean term also. I am taking this as an essential prime implicant. Take a star mark here and write the essential prime implicant A. C bar, D bar, and verify the corresponding coverage. E role A is covered, min term 8 is covered. Therefore, take a tick mark to this also. And 12 and 8 are essential prime implicants for covered in. The min terms 8 and 12 are covered in essential prime implicant for A, C bar, D bar, D. Now, identify chain. In case of a single cross mark, a column with single cross mark. Is there any column with single cross mark?
Zero, sir.
Zero. Okay, and very good. Here, zero is having a single cross mark. They can take a tick mark here. Write this as an essential prime implicant. That is B bar, D bar. Zero is covered. And zero is, if you observe this row, son, min term 2, we can cover the min term 2 also. And min term 8 is also covered. Min term 10. We have covered min term 10 also. By selecting this single column, we have covered 0 to 8, 10. 8, 10, sir. We have to take the tick mark for each and every step now. The tick mark pattern put a mistake I put now. Either cover in the either cover or the three. Now identify. Is there any single column, Nana? Is there any single column? Again.
6 sir
6 here also we have the 6 we can cover the 6 that is a bar c is an one more essential prime implicant a bar c is one more essential prime implicant if you verify all the terms are covered we have identified 4 essential prime implicants for the given table and the final output expression will be first cd plus A bar, C bar, D plus B bar, D bar plus A bar, C. Here, B bar, C is not covered. Now. In the context, in case A is there is no min term is left to cover this B bar, C. Now, if you are doing, suppose if there is a term missing, then what? Then we will going to cover B bar, C. Now, if B bar, C cover our time, chance less. So, we have eliminated the output equation. In the output equation, we have eliminated. అయితే మనకు వచ్చిన ఆన్సర్ కరెక్టా కాదని చెక్ చేసుకోవాలి ఎలా చెక్ చేసుకుంటాం వన్ సింగిల్ స్టెప్ కే మ్యాప్ నేను ఫోర్ వేరియబుల్ కే మ్యాప్ తీసుకొని సొల్యూషన్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయి యూ హావ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై ఎసెన్షియల్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెన్స్ అండ్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెన్స్ అన్న నేను ఇక్కడ డ్రా చేసి చూపిస్తాను. నేను నోట్ చేస్తున్నాను ఒకసారి, నేను ఆల్రెడీ మీ దగ్గర ఉంది కాబట్టి ఒకసారి చూడండి. ఐ విల్ యూ విల్ వెరిఫై దిస్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ విత్ కేమ్యాప్. కేమ్యాప్ లో చెక్ చేసుకుంటున్నాను. నాకు ఇక్కడ ఏం డౌట్ ఉందన్నాను, అంటిల్ దిస్ స్టెప్ దిస్ ఈస్ కామన్ ఫర్ దీనికన్నా ముందున్న అన్ని స్టెప్స్ వరకు డోంట్ కేర్ కి అన్ని కామనే. ఇక్కడ ఫర్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్ సెకండ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ డోంట్ కేర్ ఇచ్చాను. డోంట్ రైట్ ద డోంట్ కేర్ కాలమ్స్ 2, 10, 2, 11, 12, 15 ఎలిమినేట్ చేయండి. డోంట్ కేర్ తో చేసేటప్పుడు డోంట్ కేర్స్ ఏవైతే ఇస్తారో డోంట్ రైట్ ద డోంట్ కేర్స్ ఇన్ ద ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ టేబుల్. దిస్ టేబుల్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఎస్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ టేబుల్. డోంట్ రైట్ ద ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్స్ ఇన్ ద డోంట్ కేర్స్ ఇన్ ద ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్ టేబుల్. ద సొల్యూషన్ ఇస్ ఏ. Right, all the min terms. What are the min terms? Nana, the min terms are 0, 2, 3, 6, 7, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15. We have to identify the whether this solution is right or not. What are the quads? Any quads vastune? Four corners. You can see the four corners. We are forming the quad. We can write the prime implicants. What are the prime implicants? Four quads vastunna. Ikkada em vastunna? Four quads. This is? Four quads. This is B bar into B bar. P bar into D bar. This is an essential prime implicant that is covered here. P bar into D bar. Next, what is the next quad? Nana, you can make a quad. Any cover correct answer? Nana, 12, 11. Okay, you can make a quad like this. This is CD. This is also essential prime implicant to cover this center, and this is one more quad. One more quad. This is A bar into C. Inka middle pane entana only this one. We can cover this with these two. We can write this as A C bar B bar. A C bar B bar. Inka ana middle entana anni cover ayipoyayi kabatti. We have got the four prime implicants. All the implicants are essential. Anni kuda essential. All these are called as essential prime implicants. All these are called as essential prime implicants. Now, in doubt vachindi nanu ikkada varaku em doubt unda? First problem ki second problem ki only one difference nanu. What is the difference? In the second problem, we have taken the 2, 12, 15 as don't care. 2, 12, 15 are don't cares. Eliminate these columns in prime implicant table. All the essential, right? All the prime implicants, and delete this one. You'll get the expression. Now. Adu kuda cheddam na? 2, 12, 15. ఇక్కడ వరకు నోట్ చేసుకున్నాం. దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఎసెన్షియల్ ప్రైమ్ ఇంప్లికెంట్. ఇక్కడ వన్ మోర్ థింగ్ అన్న, టాబ్యులేషన్ మెథడ్ లో చేసిన తర్వాత వాళ్ళు కేమ్యాప్ లో వెరిఫై చేయమని అడగరు. మీకు షార్ట్ కట్ కాబట్టి యూ హ్యావ్ టు డ్రా ద కేమ్యాప్ ఇన్ రఫ్ అండ్ వెరిఫై వెదర్ దిస్ ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ కరెక్ట్ ఆర్ నాట్. ఆ వచ్చిన ఆన్సర్ కరెక్టా కదా అని చెక్ చేసుకుని, దిస్ విల్ బి టేక్ 1 or 2 minutes అన్న. అంటే ఈ ప్రాబ్లం చేయడానికి మీకు మాక్సిమం 10 minutes పడుతుంది. టాబ్యులేషన్ మెథడ్ 2 minutes లో చెక్ చేసుకోండి, వెరిఫై చేసుకోండి, ఆన్సర్ కరెక్ట్ అనుకుంటే చూసుకున్నాం. యూ కెన్ వెరిఫై విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు దిస్ ఆల్సో. ఇక్కడ వచ్చినవి ఇక్కడ ఐడెంటిఫై అవ్వాలి. నా this will I will also up to don't care the steps are same don't care save it don't care element as 0 3 6 7 8 10 11 we have eliminated the don't care and we are preparing the prime implicant table now this is the prime implicant table with don't care the don't care are 2 12 15 2 12 15 don't care and second problem under 2 12 15 are the don't case. We are admitting the don't case and we are writing the solution for the without don't case or with don't case. Now cover these terms and it comes to cover chain. A bar C bar D none. A C bar D but in terms 8 and 12. Verify 8. 8 is there. 12 is don't care. Eliminate the 12. Next B bar D. 0 to 8 10. 0 to 8, 10. B bar C, 2, 3, 10, 11. 2, 3, 10, 11. Next. C, A bar C, 2, 3, 6, 7. 2, 3, 6, 7. Next. C, D, 3, 7, 11, 15. 3, 7, 11, 15. 3, 7, 11, 15. నన్న ఇప్పుడు దిస్ ఇస్ ద టేబుల్ విత్ ఎలిమినేటింగ్ ద డోంట్ కేర్స్ అండ్ ఇందాక ప్రాబ్లం లో డోంట్ కేర్స్ ఆర్ టేకెన్ యాస్ 2 12 అండ్ 15 ఆర్ టేకెన్ యాస్ డోంట్ కేర్ అండ్ వి హావ్ టు ఫైండ్ ద టాబ్యులేషన్ అవుట్పుట్ ఈక్వేషన్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఐడెంటిఫై ఎనీ కాలమ్ విత్ సింగిల్ క్రాస్ మార్క్ నన్ ఐడెంటిఫై కాలమ్ విత్ సింగిల్ క్రాస్ మార్క్ నన్
6
ఓకే వి ఆర్ సెలెక్టింగ్ ద 6 అండ్ వి హావ్ We have selected the 6 and we have taken A bar C as essential prime implicant. A bar C as essential prime implicant. By covering this, we have covered the min terms 3, 7. 3 and 7. Is there any column with single cross mark none?
0.
0. By selecting 0, we have selected B bar as essential prime implicant. By selecting this, we have covered 8 and 10. Now, is there anything left? Single cross mark. There is no single cross mark. Now, we need to cover the minterm 11. Minterm 11 selected, we have the two possibilities. We can select the minterm 11. Then, our prime implicant will be CD. Or, the prime implicant will be B bar C. That is, by selecting this, we can choose either of these. You don't need to prime implicant choose this question. What are the two nanakada? The prime implicant is B bar C or we can select CD. You don't need to select this question. And these are the selective none. Now we can call this as selective prime implicants. What are the prime implicants and total prime implicants already list chesanu in this prime implicants these are the selective prime implicants this is the essential prime implicant and this we have not covered none a bar c bar d and eliminate chesam therefore our output expression why we can write this as essential prime implicants are confirmed under a bar c plus b bar d bar plus we can select either of this that is b bar c or A bar C plus B bar D bar plus we can select CD. That is, we are having the two minimal expressions. We have the two minimal expressions. Doubt into K map lo chodunna. If doubt into K map lo kuda, we will get the same solution. K map lo kuda same solution vastundi ostha check cheyandi. Okay, this is the tabulation method. With don't case, the don't cases are considered as 2 comma. These are the don't care numbers 2 comma 12 comma 15 for the given problem. Same problem lo ee min terms don't care ani teeskunnanna. Up to this point nanu. Deeniki mundantha kuda same nanu rendu problems. Don't cares vachinappudu we are eliminating the don't cares in this condition. Okay? This is the example for SOP. Sum of products ko example teeskunnanna. Similarly we go for the product of sums. Next class lo we will discuss the product of sums. In a similar fashion. Confirm that kmap draw cheyandi kmap draw chesi verify cheyandi whether you have got the two minimal solutions or not identify the essential prime implicants selective prime implicants and prime implicants prime implicants verify chestari meer two minimal expressions vachade check cheyandi okay like this we are going to I am ending the class now class end chestunnam already 10 minutes extra isthunnanu